Hello guys, what's up? This is Tommy Tarkov and the second part of my Santa Claus run, and I decided to give away the M4 and this rig, the tri-zip and everything which is included, the Rolex, Polar, the clogs, the cat, a helmet, yeah, and like in the last video, I just drop it, or yeah, this time I'm going to Russian customs, all the spawns, and whoever got me first is the lucky winner. So I don't use it, I just have it in a backpack, and when I see somebody, maybe I drop it to him, or maybe he shoot me, so he has the jackpot, yeah. So let's go customs. Yeah, let's start. Santa Claus part 2. Let's go. It's Christmas, you know, guys. Make some presents. Here we go. Check the time. It's a fresh rate. I just pushed the next spawn. I'm sure here are players. Here is the lucky winner. Hopefully he gets it.
No way. Nice work, fella.
Hey, it's Christmas. It's Christmas. Take it, take it.
Go loot this.
Yeah, my friend.
Roger that.
Yes, take it, take it.
Good one. I think he, what I think he thought, I dropped it to my friend, but he was confused. But anyway, he got the gear and yeah, lucky winner. So we just finished the raid on the hatchet. I don't really care what's happening now. It's good to make presents, to be honest. Not gonna lie, it's a good feeling. Hello, sir? Affirmative! What's he gonna do, man?
Are you nuts? What the hell?
Oh, okay, there you go, man. Yeah, this is it. Part 2, Santa Claus. I hope you enjoyed it, and see you in the next one, guys. Bye.